pneumatic bumper and braking system. So this is a scooty wheel with the drum brake system. Then this is a pneumatic cylinder for braking. Outer diameter 30 mm, inner diameter 25, stroke length 60 mm. So this is the solenoid one, 3x2. This is the flow control. One inlet, one outlet, one exhaust, 3x2. This is the bumper cylinder. This is the IR sensor unit. The shaft bearing cable. You have to open the IR of the 6th bar pressure. Then you have to switch on the supply. So this is the IR sensor. If there are any obstacles coming, automatic brake and bumper will be activated. Brake and bumper will activating the IR sensor. The sensing time, the solenoid will be on. Brake and bumper will activate. This is the IR sensor unit. Frame model made of a ball frame. So this is the bumper and braking system.